Resident Evil 5.
You grab it.
Okay.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
From all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Huh. Why?
Well, that's why. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill, once we find her.
All right. Let's find her, then.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Shava!
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Take this. Thanks, Pot. Use this.
Come on!
Roger!
Theodorus has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. you grab it.
Roger. You need to be careful. Thanks, partner.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Thank you.